5 components of physical fitness: cardiovascular endurance, muscular endurance, muscular strength, flexibility, and body composition. May the force be with you as you learn about each component of physical fitness in this video. Cardiovascular endurance. These are exercises that increase your heart rate and raise the oxygen and blood flow in your body. Cardiovascular endurance. Choose one exercise. Muscular endurance. Endurance means how long your body can last. So muscular endurance is how long your muscles can last while performing an exercise. Muscular endurance. Choose one exercise. Muscular strength is the ability of your muscles to exert a lot of force. These types of exercises will be a max effort and done with heavier weights and not for as long as endurance exercises. Muscular strength. Choose one exercise. Flexibility is the ability to bend and move your body more easily. These types of exercises include stretching of the muscles to increase the range of motion at the joints. Flexibility. Choose one exercise. Body composition. Our body composition is what our bodies are made up of, including muscle, bone, water, and fat. Our bodies need all of these things to be healthy. To maintain proper body composition, we need to eat healthy food like fruits and veggies and get plenty of exercise and enough sleep. Body composition quiz. How many servings of fruits and veggies should we have each day? 3 servings or 5 servings? Thanks for participating in this Star Wars Components of Fitness video. Focusing on each of these components of fitness will help us to have fit, healthy bodies for life.